Hi guys, and today I'm coming to you with a book talk on The Face on the Milk Carton. I have gotten all the books from the library, and I decided to read them. So, this first one is about a 16-year-old girl named Janie Johnson, who suddenly, one day at school, realizes that they have the missing child thing on the back of the milk carton, and she looks at it and she realizes that the picture is her, of a 3-year-old girl that is her, dressed in a polka dot dress, and so she doesn't tell anybody about this except for her next door neighbor named Reeve. And, she decides to look them up. She calls the 800 number on the back of the milk carton, and she decides one day to take a drive to New Jersey and see where they live. And little girl's name on the milk carton is Jenny Springs. So, she wants to tell her mom and her mom and dad come up with a story how she's, their daughter's daughter, which is, would be her grandparents, but she doesn't believe that, so she looks into it and she decides to go to New Jersey, find the parents. They all look up the same. So, at the end of the book, she decides to tell her parents about her biological parents. So she ends up giving them a call, and she just says, "Hi. My name is Jenny, I am your daughter." That about sums up the whole entire book. Sorry for spoilers or whatever, but, sounds like a really, really good book. I used to read these when I was little, but I have no idea where my copy of the books are, so I'm gonna have to rebuy these. So yeah, it was a really great book, and I will be reading the second one, which is called Whatever Happened to Janie, and we will continuing following her storyline. So, if you like this book talk, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, hit the bell button for notifications for when I make another video. So I will see you all later. Bye.